attention. Today we have been called by the local police department for a car on the interstate that has been entangled in the guardrails, or cables, sorry. So we're going to get on the way and get back with you.
What's up?
Hey, so just relaying the message, don't kill the messenger.
They
said apparently they had somebody coming to get the belongings out of it.
Okay.
I told them your place is safer than here.
Yes.
So they know it's go. They were supposed to tell the family that it was coming to you.
Okay.
So.
Whatever. We'll be there for a good part of the night, so.
Just a fair warning in case anybody shows up.
Okay.
I don't know if the kids are in.
At this point, I don't know if it's gonna make that big of a difference.
It's pushed to start.
Okay, that's paint. I thought that was cool.
No. They just started painting. They should be done.
What's that?
The other vehicle's at Express Fuel.
At Express Fuel?
Yes.
Like the one down, or no, that's a Miramar.
Like down from Homeland.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's kind of what I heard. I'm about to get paint all over me, ain't I? Do what?
Oh yeah. Watch the paint
express.
You go get it.
Man, I'm sorry. I'm trying to watch it.
Don't scratch the car. It's in perfect condition.
Yeah, I see.
Listen, I got a vehicle saver for sale. $75,000 firm. I know what I got. Don't lowball me.
What?
You might have to shove it back.
Yeah, give me just a second. There it went. I've done this a time or ten.
Hey, it's got good tires on the rear still.
Anytime you're on a video. We still love you though. So we still love you though. Everybody knows, yes, I am gonna do the 4-point, but I'm gonna get 2 to get off the interstate first. This still got one lane partially shut down. Yep, that's stuck. Anything else you need?
I don't think so. Do you need a form from me or something?
Just email it.
Okay, I'll email it. Cool. Yeah, I'll email it to you.
Okay. Well, we good to clear then?
Yes, you're good.
All right. Appreciate you.
Appreciate you, bro.
See you on the next one, buddy.
Yes, sir. Y'all be safe. Get off the interstate real quick and go finish tying it down.
Gotta fix that J-hook over there too.
And get me a good break in traffic here. But as always, thank you for watching and God bless.